Hi, I'm Court Lindahl. Thanks for joining me for this preview about the strange stones of the Feather River Canyon here in Northern California. First, we'll be examining a stone known as the Coffin Stone in Cherokee, California, that includes Ogham script that has a Celtic phrase in interpretation on that, as most stones with Ogham script on them do have that facet of their characteristic. Then we'll be going up the Feather River Canyon towards Quincy, California, where we'll examine a strange stone that seems to be a memorial to Mexican General Santa Anna. And there's some things about the story of this stone also that may associate it with a lost treasure of the famous Mexican bandit, or nationalist in this case, Joaquin Murrieta and his gang known as the Five Joaquins. So here we have these two strange stone stories with treasures associated. In the case of the Santa Ana stone, there are some elaborate carvings on the stone that show the sun, moon, and stars, and a fallen angel, and some other strange symbols that may be related to the location of said treasure. So stay tuned for more on that coming up in the strange stones of the Feather River Canyon. As the video is in production now, we'll be visiting the sites where the stones are located and bringing you some more in-depth information about these strange lost treasure legends. Thank you for joining me for now. I'm Court Lindahl. Stay tuned. The video will be done in about a month, and I hope you all enjoy it. Should be some interesting stories. Thank you.